Tonight in 7 News, terror threat. Osama bin Laden releases a chilling new videotape. Anger over a new Western car advertising campaign. A simple mistake costs a Perth family everything they own. Plus WA's new racing champion, and the Aussies celebrate their historic win.